have a husband and wife here, and both of them received their healing today. This man here, he was using this walker for the past 16 years, and now he's walking freely for the glory of God.
Wow.
And this woman here, she was using the cane in the hand right here for the since 2012.
So she came with the cane since 2012. She's been using that cane.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
And this man was using this walker for the past 16 years due to an injury on the job. But today he received his healing, and now he can walk freely without having to use this walker.
Let me see. Come walk this way. Give Jesus the glory. Give Jesus the glory. 16 years. And look at this. And she's walking too. Wow. Where do you guys come from?
From Mexico.
Desde México vienen. Wow. De Michoacán y Colima. ¿Y cómo se enteraron de esta reunión? How did you find out about this service?
My daughter Cindy, my bigger daughter.
Oh, so your daughter.
From Borough of Faith.
¿Y qué sintieron cuando Dios los tocó? What did you feel when the Lord touched you?
And we was happy.
And I feeling like, you know, the pain went away when they started singing.
And started praying for us over there. I had a really bad pain because I fell like on Monday I fell. I take him to an appointment and I tell him, hurry up, honey, because we're going to be late to your appointment. And I don't know where I fell on the floor and I hit right here. And the pain was really bad. And then this person prayed for me and I started moving my leg.
Wow.
And I went to the bathroom and then I walked out of the cane.
Without a cane? How many years did you have that cane for? Listen. How many years did you have the cane?
I had the cane since 2000. I had a car accident in 2010, and then I cannot get out of the bed. So the doctor gave me the cane in 2012.
So I was walking with the cane about 6 years. Since and one touch of Jesus, you're just totally healed. And how long did you?
Even the doctor said they're gonna make surgery.
No surgery.
Yeah, and the doctor said I die with the pain in my low back and in my leg, you know. It's like why I fell all the time.
What happened? Why did you have this problem?
And when the pastor started, you know, what's it said? Pray for me? The person. And I started like, feeling something hot right here in my body, you know. And he goes for my wife in the chair. I feel better, and after that, I was scared to walk. And after that, he paid for my wife. And my wife said, go in the chair over there. And he doing again for me. And he gave me the hands and started walking, you know, to the chair. And I sit down right there. And he hit my legs and my feet. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well,
and he started. Yeah. Like this, the feet. And he say one is short and one start growing up. More bigger.
So one leg grew.
One leg, yeah. Like chore, the left side.
This is awesome.
Yeah.
This is
after
awesome.
That, I'm walking fine, no pain or nothing.
Thanks no matter. I can see walk over here. Yeah. 16 years, and look at him walk in Jesus' name. ¿Quieres ser lleno del Espíritu Santo? ¿Quieres ser lleno del Espíritu Santo? Cierra tus ojos. Stretch your hands towards him. Lord, thank you for this miracle. Bless him, Lord. May he go back to Mexico and be a testimony of your glory and your kingdom. That your power, que tu poder descienda sobre él. Tócalo, Espíritu Santo. Gracias, Espíritu Santo. Señor, toca a tu hija amada. Llénala de tu amor, de tu presencia. Que se vaya llena de tu gozo de este lugar. A ti, Jesús, sea toda la gloria, toda la honra y toda la... Give Jesus a big, big hand of praise.